There was a lot going on off the field of play where Ricardo was concerned, and consequently he couldn't concentrate as much as he wanted to on his football. And then the club turned their back on him, and then he moved to a different club, and he moved to a different club, and he's been knocked around from pillar to post. But the one thing I'd say about Ricardo Vazte is he had a strong belief in his ability.